The first practice that we just saw goes together with the small releases practice. This idea that instead of having a big release at the end of a long development cycle, we try to release very often. And there are many advantages to small releases and to releasing often. The first one is that we deliver real business value on a very short cycle. And what that means is that we get business value sooner, and that in turn increases our customer confidence and makes the customer more happy. Small releases also mean rapid feedback. We release the software soon, we get feedback from the customer soon, and we can, in this way, do exactly what we were saying before, steer instead of driving, adapt quickly to possible changes in the requirements. We avoid working for 6 months on a project and find out 6 months later that the customer wanted something else and we got the wrong requirements. In addition, having small releases, so seeing your product deployed and released soon, produces a sense of accomplishment for the developers. And in addition, it also reduces risks, because again, if we're going down the wrong path, we will know right away. If we are late, we will know right away. So these are just additional advantages of having this quick cycle and small releases. And finally, as we also said before, we can quickly adapt, in the case our requirements change, our code to the new requirements.